Today I have got this Apple iPhone 5S logo coming and blank display problem. I'm going to solve this problem. See, actually the problem is when we connect the charger or if we switch on the set, this logo is coming, and after that blank display. See, here you can find lighting is coming, right? When there is this type of problem, two things have to be done. First thing is that you need to check the battery. Already I have opened this set, I have checked the battery is okay, but still it is coming like that even after inserting working battery. So second thing is that if battery is okay, you need to restore the software. Now I'm going to show you how to restore the software by iTunes. First you need to download the iTunes software here. I'll give you link. Open this iTunes software and connect the device. So I have connected. After connecting, this window will come. See, update and restore. You need to click on update. Just click on update. I'm clicking on update. Again it is asking if your iPhone can't be updated, you will need to restore it factory settings. Again you have to click on update. So in this window you have to click on next. These are license rules, you need to agree this. See, after clicking on agree, it is showing here. So this is the final firmware is being downloaded. The software which is to be stored in this is being downloaded. See here, it takes some time. It is showing 2.87 GB, right? So I'm pausing the video because it takes more time. See here, preparing iPhone for restore. It is preparing iPhone for restore. So whenever that logo comes and it is again and again restarted, or logo comes and blank display, for this type of problems mostly there will be software problem. You need to flash it in this way, and before the flashing you need to check the battery once. So sometimes if the iPhone is dropped, in such cases this problem may come, or regularly sometimes software is corrupted. In such cases you need to do this process, and by doing this process problem can be solved. See, that logo is coming. That means it is starting restoring the software in mobile. First it has been downloaded, now it is going to be stored in this. See this restoring iPhone software. So it is restoring. Here you can see it has to be finished, it has to be completed. So it takes some time. Let us pause the video because it will become very lengthy. It is almost all finishing. The process is same for 5, 5S, 6, 6 Plus, 7, 7 Plus, for all 5, 6, 7 series models. You can do this process by using this iTunes app. You can flash this. Then you can restore the software to solve these type of problems. Whenever that logo comes restarted again and again, or logo comes and hanged, or like this phone logo comes and blank display with small lighting. For all these related problems, again it is restarted, it is storing, it will be finished mostly, it won't take more time. See, that has been stored, it is restarted, right? So that problem has been solved. Previously it was, before flashing it was not showing anything. After, only after logo it was blank display, now it is showing, right? Select English. So this is the way how it is to be done. Whenever you get this type of software related problem, you do this problem and definitely problem will be solved. Thank you very much.